Well, more and more places are requiring masks and or vaccines, and some, like here at MIT, are using everything in their arsenal to fight the Delta variant.
At MIT, a triple layer of protection against rising cases of COVID-19. All students and staff must be fully vaccinated by fall. Masks are required indoors throughout campus and weekly testing for everyone. A similar move at Northeastern, requirements for masks and vaccines, and it's happening in cities and private businesses too.
Trying to squash this, it seems like mask wearing is the appropriate next step.
More cities like Arlington, Somerville, and Waltham may soon require masks indoors in public places. A growing list of cities have already mandated masks either in government buildings or all public places, and businesses are doing the same. The Box Center announcing it will require all workers to get fully vaccinated.
From the box office to the concessionaires to the stagehands to the ushers to the staff, everybody at the Box Center is on a front line, and we needed to show that we were in fact vaccinated.
Fans at Jason Isbell's next show at the Bach will even be required to show proof of vaccination, something more performers will require.
And for some of our shows, you're going to have to show a vaccination card to be let in. I think that it's the responsible thing to do. We as a country are saying we got to get vaccinated.
And now we're learning that tomorrow Boston's mayor will provide an update on the vaccination policy for Boston City employees. We're live in Cambridge, Sean Scheibot, WCVB News Center.